probably want to do, which is the easiest one, and that one is going to be land at the agency. So, yeah. And I'm going to open chests, and then all kinds of other stuff. But yeah, the first thing I want to do is land at the agency, and I'm gonna open a chest that needs to be scanned at agency. Actually, there are no chests that need to be scanned at agency. Are they? Are there? Oh no. Okay, so of course we're landing at agency. I don't know how this is gonna go because agency is gonna be like Tilted Towers, technically. So don't know how that's gonna go. So it's good to go. And okay. Oh my gosh, look how many never mind. Oh my gosh, look how many people are here. Dang it, you stole my spot. I just gave up. I literally just gave up. Oh hey, I'm supercharged. Okay, well, that failed. So now I'm gonna land at probably Grotto. Oh, he I was about to say, you thinking about killing him? Like, you thinking about killing him? Why did I just hear the bus? What? Okay, wait, hold on, I'm gonna test my audio really quick. Okay, I need to talk way better. Okay, what kind of pickaxe? Oh, wait, that's from Easter. Dang it. Okay, I'm gonna, actually, I think I'm gonna land at over here so I can like okay, I gotta land. Okay, I'm gonna land over there to get a challenge done. Swim over hatches at the agency. Never mind, I'm doing this. I have to swim over the hatches. Okay, you're already going there. Hopefully I don't get shot out of the sky or from the water by a henchman. Whoa! Wait, what? It's actually like kind of opening. Does it want me to jump? There, I did it. How did someone just die from fall damage? Hello, fellow fishies. I am blending in with the fishies. Speaking of fishies, now it says I only went over one. Well, it's one of those challenges again. It's to every challenge where it just doesn't work. It takes a very long time to load.
Okay.
Yeah, for some reason that's two. Pretty sure this is the last one. Keep on swimming over them until I get the challenge. I'm gonna get the challenge when I die, I bet. Let's just storm the agency. Oh my gosh, the aim was bad. Sorry, Buster. I have aimbot. Epic, please don't ban me. Hi there! Oh my... How did that miss? I literally have aimbot, guys. Okay, I'll take that. Why did you have to make Midas so overpowered with aimbot? You hear that, guys? I didn't complete the challenge. What is this man doing? Did he leave? What happened? Oh, geez, he left. So, wait. I'm going to become Fishy Man. Okay, so you guys know how Tico Lake has the Baby Tico preset? Like Baby Tico combo. I'll make a baby llama. Yeah. I think I'll make that. I mean, I already have the combo, but I want to see if I can make it better. Thank you. Okay. So now, I somehow didn't finish swim over hatches at the agency. Somehow I didn't finish that. Okay, I only have four challenges already. Wait, why is there only five challenges to do? I feel like there should be more. So, yeah, I'm gonna make the base or the blob head or default. I think, base. Yeah, base. Oh, okay. So, I'm just gonna, that kind of looks good. Any good Kayam videos? I mean, this is what I had in the past, but yeah. What about this? I don't really like the color of blue, or teal, whatever it is. Ooh, what about this? This goes pretty good. I'll wear that. Yeah, I'll wear that. That's level 220. and no. No, why did I even think about that? Oh wait, that says dry bag. Open water. What? What does this have to do with water? Regifter. Those don't go good. That kind of goes good. Wait. That kind of goes good because of the rope. What about this? No, 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 no. Yeah, no. Guys, here you go. Have on the Game Boy. But if you don't like the Game Boy on me, just let me know if you want me to use this, or this. Okay. So just let me know. Now on to, yeah, that's fine. That's fine, that's fine. Yeah, this is all fine. I'm gonna test this in game, and if I don't like it, then I'm gonna keep on this. So, yeah. Try to get the hatches again, because that definitely didn't count, guys. That definitely didn't count. Yeah, it definitely did not count. Okay, Buster. Okay, Buster. I kind of like this. Yeah, I kind of like that. Okay, we're going to try one more time, everyone, and hopefully it works. Okay, I couldn't tell if that was a green weapon or a green XP coin. Oh my gosh. Just gonna go over them again until I actually get the challenge done. Okay, so looks like I'm doing this again. So, there we go. For some reason, those ones didn't count. I already leveled up. Jeez. Guys, this is what to do with fishing rods. This is what to do with all the fishing rods in the land. This is what to do. So, oh, I need mats. So, what you're gonna do is, I guess I can make this work. So what you're gonna do, Meanie, I'm going up and pickaxing him. It's an AI bot. Skeleton monkey. Yeah, that's an AI bot. Okay. This is what to do with fishing rods. Whenever you see one, listen. Whenever you see a fishing rod, throw them right in there. And if you want to keep the fishing rod, then let me show you what you are. That. I'm just kidding. Oh my. Saw that, right? He wasn't even aiming at me. You guys saw that, right? He wasn't even aiming at me. What? What? He wasn't even aiming at me. He wasn't even aiming at me. That was weird. You guys saw that, right? I don't know what kind of internet he has to do that, but eh. Okay. Wow, I look. Wow. Look at my XP. I could literally just do a challenge to level up. Okay, so now we gotta. Now we're gonna eliminate a henchman at different safe houses. So. Wait, so. I'm gonna do either this one. This one. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm gonna also have to visit all of them. So I think I'm gonna go to this one first. Wait, actually, I'm gonna go to this one and then fly over to the frenzy farm one, and then yeah. So here we go. Plus, I also get my new mic tomorrow. Yay! Hooray! So I'll have to probably I'll probably have to make that work. So mess around with the stuff, not mess around with it, but fix it so it's good audio, so it doesn't become ear rape. Please, yeah. Music coming from. Okay, no, yeah, oh yeah, it looks like I can go over here. Hopefully no one else comes with me. So I'm just gonna try and eliminate one and then just fly away. And then eliminate one, fly away. Oh no, that guy is probably going to Craggy Cliffs. Yeah. You better not be going where I'm going. Buster, you're going that way. Looks like I'm going to the gas station. Just gotta go. Plus, if you guys wanna, if you guys are wondering where the golden llama is, it's right here in this house. So there you go. I'm gonna get the loot on top because that's actually being smart, so that you don't attack me. There's actually nothing to fight with. I'm not here. I don't have a weapon. No. I don't have a weapon. Where's this bringing me? Please don't. Are you kidding me? Yes. I didn't do the fast way. Wait, I can side grade that. A chest. Wait, no, there's not a chest. No, I didn't mean to do that. I don't even have enough brick. Okay, I'm just gonna get some XP. Okay, there's some XP. Now I'm gonna go away. Okay, I'm gonna take the chopper. I thought that said to edit. I gotta like visit Shadow Safe Houses, so I'm gonna do that even in the storm. So I'm gonna visit that one, and then I'm gonna. Actually, I'm gonna have to visit that one. Because I don't think I went to this one so far. Okay. Still henchmen here. Why? How is there still henchmen here? Where do you think you're going? Oh, jeez. Hey there. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that challenge is just broken for me. I'm out of here. Okay, okay. My job here is done. Okay. Hopefully that kills someone. Okay. And then day during quarantine, try not to get too bored, and